It's just all around just a perfect opportunity for them to come in with a grin instead of a tear on that first day and really be successful.
It's like preschool, but since I'm 5, I have to be here now.
We'll have 69 incoming kindergartners, first come, first serve, and we do 2 20-student sessions. So I have 20 brand new kindergartners for 2 weeks, and then 20 brand new ones for 2 more weeks. And it really is the perfect time for them to just get a couple weeks to just kind of ease into the kindergarten experience, to kind of conquer some of those natural anxieties for the students and for their parents. Have a little bit of letting go.
I started last week on Thursday.
Some have been in daycares and preschools, and some have been at home with a parent and or grandparent and just haven't had those experiences, just the day-to-day of where's the restroom, how to share, how to get through a lunch line. And so any type of program that we have before kindergarten starts, such as Kickstart or summer school or any of those things, just gives them that opportunity to learn the procedural parts of school that you don't get in any other environment.
We do some academia-type things, practice writing our name, but lots of it is some fine motor skills, just getting their little hands and eyes ready for those. Lots of kids haven't had the opportunity to use scissors if they haven't been in a preschool setting. So to learn how to hold and use scissors, to learn how to hold a pencil properly. We do learning how to raise your hand to ask a question.
My most favorite one was painting. I made a mountain with a diamond on it. That's what I made, and I bring it home when it dried out.
A lot of it is focused on establishing those routines. Can't build a house with no foundation. If it doesn't have a solid foundation, it will not stand. And that's really what we're about at the early childhood level, is trying to build those really solid foundations. Because when they have those solid foundations, everything else will come so much easier.
Yeah.